the last thing a fish sees.
It's just thinking it's a grab a few throw out the window. Yes. Okay.
She's not flying there.
Don't think so.
stay where you're at. Put it back where he was. You complicating things, girly.
Well, I'm trying to get so that we're not down in the head like we are.
Let's say put the heavy guy in the back.
No, no, you stay put up. You do this, you hold that. I'm going to move this way. And if I tip us both out, sorry. I'm trying to get the weight back, my weight back.
We're not going to be going fast.
Oh, yeah, we are.
Help me!
Nice.
Wish us luck! Whoop, whoop! Whoop, whoop!
You asked me if I was going to be on the boat today, the answer would have been no. Ain't no chance in hell I'll be on the boat today. One, it's too cold. Two, it's too wet. It's bad enough to lie, but to lie to yourself, that just sucks.
Go for the beak.
I got beak. Ow, 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 ow.
Ready? Should I toss him? Beak on left. Welcome home, Jesse.
He's not going to be the fastest swimmer in the bunch.
It's okay.
We just set the bird free. And I miss him so much. Miss him so much. I don't often release pelicans, but when I do, I prefer the two-boat method.